After the wonderful kickstart of skincare, I'm here with some body care. You know, in winters, everywhere I do suggest you some wonderful products for your skincare as well as body care. Because I feel we are so engrossed into our makeup and skin, we really neglect our body. So yes, I do make a point to share few interesting products for your body care. But this time, I am not going to take you through some 10 to 15 products, but just to mention that you should add a certain step in your skincare. And I have two products to talk about. Now, yes, we do use a normal bathing soap all the time, but I would suggest you, when winters are arriving and it's dry and stretchy, switch over to some body washes into gel finishes and soaps into gel finishes. Soon you will be seeing a review up on my channel, and you have already seen a review up on my Instagram about gel soaps. So yes, do head to my Instagram after that so that you discover some more new body care. But here I am with one body lotion and as well as one body wash. Now yes, over the years I have tried a lot of body washes, but last year was quite interesting for me because I did try Vow Skin Science body wash, body butter and body lotion. If you haven't checked my Vow reviews, I will leave down the link in my description, or you can just jump onto my channel, get into the playlist called Vow Skin Science so that you know everything about every product I've used so far. There I did talk about some wonderful body care products. So here I am with two interesting ones because I felt these are the two I have tried this year and I've already been using it. One of them is already done. It's only a little bit of product is left. I'm going to be repurchasing it. And yes, I thought, let me just sit down and quickly talk about these two ones. Now, the first thing which I feel you should definitely change in winter is to switch over to a body wash into a gel finish and leave your cream finish body washes for summer. Because what happens that when you use a cream finish body wash, it just leaves that white cast on the skin. But when you end up using a gel finish body wash, it just washes off completely and doesn't leave any kind of white cast. So yes, there is a difference, and that's how you should be choosing your products according to the weather. So here I am with the Vow Skin Science Melon Cucumber and Aloe Foaming Body Wash, which is enriched with shea butter and vitamin E and many other ingredients. Yes, it is dermatologically tested, and you get 250 ml of product here, and this is how the product looks like. Now, I have already used a lot of products from Vow Skin Science, a lot of body care, a lot of skin care. But when it comes to body washes, I've tried a many different million brands. But when it comes down to buying like 4 to 5 bottles, then yes, it gets a little hard on the pocket and the availability and the amount of product you get in a bottle. All these factors do come in picture when you're buying a body care product. See, if you're super rich and you can just splurge on body care, then buy whatever you like. But yes, I have friends, I have followers, subscribers who do ask me, can you suggest something inexpensive, pocket friendly, and something which we can use for a longer duration? I totally understand, I totally get it. And yes, over the years, even I have shown some expensive products, but this time I thought I'm not going to show you 10 products. I'm just going to show you one, which I'm also using past 1.5 months, is this one. Now, this one is into a gel format. You will pay $299, but I paid, I think, 100 something for this body wash because it was under a good discount. You get 250 ml of product. You need a very little product, and your whole body will be done. This whole bottle is going to last you easily up to 2 to 2.5 months if you're using by yourself, if no one else is using. And yes, this product has a mild fruity scent, which is not overpowering, and it is just going to give you that nice fresh feel that you just came out of a wonderful bath. All in all, this product is for all skin types. It is gentle, it is very well made, and it is not super foamy, and it is not drying on the body. The best part I felt about this product is that when I'm done with my bath, I don't feel that I have to go in with a body lotion immediately or a body butter immediately because it doesn't dry out my skin because the consistency of it is into a gel form. And secondly, it is not super foamy. That super foamy product do make your skin dry. So yes, a lot of you say foam nahi hai. There is no foam. See, at what cost do you need that foam? You need a dry skin or you need that extra foam? You have to decide. And same goes for your hair shampoos also. Do you need that extra foam or you need a dry hair? So you have to choose wisely and you have to buy the products wisely. So if you are looking out for some interesting body washes, this is the one you can try and you can buy because this is not going to hurt your pocket. You will enjoy it, you're going to love it, and I really like the packaging of this one. Very sleek, very simple, and it just looks so luxury in your bathroom. So definitely a must buy. Again, this product is free from paraben, sulfate, silicone and color. They don't have any kind of color in this. And yes, it is a cruelty-free brand, vegan, and yes, they have this QR scan code. If you have any doubts that this product is real or fake, just scan it and you know if the product is real. So all in all, a wonderful product, a wonderful body wash for your winters. So grab it and do let me know how do you feel about this one also, because I always tell you on in all of my videos, do share your experiences so that even I can check back on certain products and get back to you with my new experiences. So yes, 10 out of 10, fully approved. After a wonderful bath, you need an interesting body lotion. Now yes, winters are here. Lot many people jump to body butters, but there are certain amount of people who do not like body butters. And frankly speaking, I was also one of them. Till the time I discovered the Wow Skin Science body butters, which I absolutely love using. But I still like to have body lotions around me because I do like to put body lotion whole day because I have a super dry skin in winter. So I went ahead and bought the Wow Skin Science Aloe Vera body lotion, which is ultra light hydration. And yes, here you get 100 ml of product and you pay $199, and it is free from mineral oils, parabens, silicones and artificial color. And yes, it is enriched with aloe vera, which is good for any kind of skin issues you have. If you have any kind of inflammation, it just calms it down. Any irritation, it just calms it down and it will give you that nice soothe skin. All in all, this body lotion has been working absolutely wonderful on my skin. I really like the texture of it. It's super light, super quick absorbent, and it just gives me that nice amount of hydration which I need, and I'm good to go. It is not going to sit on your skin like body lotion is there, a layer of it, and it keeps transferring every other place. This is a very well made body lotion. I really like the consistency on this one because I feel, since I'm using a lot of body lotion and I do use it like every 2 hours, so there, if there is a layer which is forming, then there will be a thick layer of body lotion on my hand, and then it will be very difficult for me to get off that body lotion. But this one particularly just soaks up into my skin, and even after 2 hours I will put this body lotion, I will not feel that there is a body lotion already sitting on my hand. So that's the good part about this body lotion. I really like the formula on this one. So all in all, if you are eyeing for something ultra light, something which just give you that nice hydration, subtle hydration, and since we do sanitize our hand like a million thousand times, you can't be putting body butters all the time on your hand or a hand cream. I feel this comes pretty handy and it is been really working well on my skin. So if you're interested, if you want something just to quickly dump in your bag and travel with it, go anywhere with it, get it, because I am getting more ingredients in this one because I really like it. And they have a bigger size also. Since I wanted something travel friendly, I went ahead with the 100 ml one. They have the big ones also, which will retail you for I think $299. And they are, again, a lot of product you get there and it is inexpensive. I paid $150 for this one, so I did save up a lot here. All in all, a wonderful product, well made for dry, oily or any kind of skin. It is an all skin type body lotion. Do a patch test if you have any issues. but clearly I have been loving this product. So I guess I have covered your body care too. So definitely grab these two. I grabbed mine both from Amazon this time because I just wanted to get from Amazon because I was saving a lot of money there, but you can definitely grab these products from their app also because I generally buy all of my WOW products from their app because I do avail a lot of good offers. The weekend offers are amazing. Buy two, get two. Buy three, get two. Where will you get this offer every weekend? So yes, do check out their app as well as Amazon. You will definitely save a lot of money. I will leave the link to both the sites in my description so that it gets easier for you. I will be here soon with some more skincare videos and do subscribe to my channel and follow me on my Instagram @RebondingGeek. Till then, you take care and bye-bye.